Okay, our last speaker is from Mr. Yu Wanlin. He's the CEO of Tradesparq, and he will share with us about the food products export market in China. Let's welcome Mr. Yu.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Just now, David is the Echemi founder, so handsome boy starting this business morning. And then I'm the last one, also Chinese handsome boy, the last. Just now, okay, from the Thailand and Canada and India and different countries from their countries side to see these industries. Now let me use the Chinese database to introduce our food Let me in Chinese first, and then let me introduce our corporation in English. Okay. 这个行业的话呢，大家可以看到，就是说 ，OK， 分类呢比较广泛，特别是香料，就是刚这一个品类就有1000多个品类 ，very kind of different products。 我们可以看到最多的这些市场的分布当中 ，OK， 以调味品它的市场的份额 ，market share is the biggest one， and OK also another different products。 那么我们以下一页，翻页往下走，我们以这一个品类 ，for example， from Chinese custom data， make the statistic report for everyone to look at it。 下一页。 我们可以看到啊，这个产品当中啊，这几年的整个的发展的趋势一直是在往上稳步增长的，但是因为中国的产品的 quality and lower priced， 所以呢，现在呢有很多的客different countries 对我们有一些反倾销，说 higher taxes from the Brazil， 说 two years ago and then Argentina， especially American from 2000 years ago also gave a high taxes from Chinese products。 即使如此，但是呢 ，OK， 这个市场的整个的发展呢，除了15年和16年有一个降低之外，但是last year OK increased very quickly， increased about 40% in speed， and also for the sales revenue for these products。 我们可以看到这些全球的市场的分布主要是 which country is these four products are the The biggest market, India is the biggest one, and also Turkey, and Japan, Mexico, Russia, Indonesia, and Poland. And different countries we can see from the the world, the map for this product. 在这个过程当中啊，我们认为这个我们看到大概是 以欧美为主，但是特别是新兴的市场， especially for India. And also China, also is the biggest market for these products in the world. 在这过 in the last 4 years, we can state for the sales revenue for this product is very stable, increased. So in the future, very potential market for in the world for these products. But also we can look at this map. Is I can use English. Okay. From the different customs, which is the original of these products. We can see from the map is the Jinan customs and the Qingdao customs. So also that these products original from Shandong province and Anhui province. So if all the buyers of different country, if you have time, next time you want to source these products, I advise that. So now I'll talk with David that Qingdao government welcome you to Qingdao, and then the buyer very near Qingdao, maybe 1 or 2 hours by car, and to visit you very quickly. And then if you match them, and then if you want to visit their factory, and then very convenient to visit their factory and their machinery and the products line, and then to find and then if you can to match your needs, okay. We also can find that all the top, the top 100 suppliers for this product, also from the Shandong, Qingdao, or Weifang, and the Rizhao, and also Anhui province. And also I see that a lot of our Chinese product, factory also make the exhibition booth in this two hall. If you have time, can visit after this meeting. Even the Chinese products is a very high quality, lower priced, very competitive, but also face a lot of problems. First is that, okay, the materials rise rising, and also labor cost very, very high. I have a friend of maybe another country, Vietnam. They also, the labor cost, maybe 1 month is about, okay, $2 million. The salary, but Chinese, okay, at least maybe about $1,000 for the labor cost, even the worker. And then the second also is that, okay, a lot of the products, the factory, the production abilities are so-so. So if you have the large orders, you have to, okay, sourcing, we face with a lot of suppliers. So if you face a lot of price, waste a lot of time, maybe you can give the sourcing order to Echemi, let David's team helping to face a different, maybe my order about to have to face maybe 20 suppliers, a lot of time communication. Maybe you can give the order to Echemi and let Echemi help you to face the supplier, can make the sourcing, encouraging your sourcing efficiency very quickly. And also Chinese RMB and also the exchange with American US dollars not very stable also give a lot of challenge for Chinese suppliers. And also Chinese environment protection. So a lot of factory have to face maybe closed for they have no ability to get a lot of equipment to make the production according to Chinese policy. So maybe in the future you have to, okay, if you have order but couldn't, very difficult for some products to find a suitable supplier, for have they have to Chinese government for policy close their factory. Okay? So next, let me introduce Tradesparq. Tradesparq, I ever work in Alibaba and also another two founders come from globalsourcing.com. So we know we are also platform B2B. And also we have nearly about 30,000 users from the world, about okay, nearly 80 countries. And about okay, 100 countries buyer payment online and also supplier payment online. Why the buyers can use the B2B platform payment? Let me see the next page. So for example, Pakistan, so we have Pakistan import database, custom data. We come from the Chinese suppliers and also different suppliers and also Pakistan buyers and buy what kind of products and how many quantity and from loading port and unloading port. And from the database, we can find all the Pakistan buyers and all our suppliers, not only China. For example, Alibaba Global Sources made in China. Even maybe Echemi, the suppliers, all the 100% is supplier. If you want to source not only China, come to compare in the world, can use our database next year. And also you can find that India is the custom database. From the database, you can find the buyers also with the price. And then when the sourcing, you can competitive, not only Chinese suppliers and not only how much price will be suitable for you, can save your sourcing cost, okay? And also the next page is the Ukraine. Just now David introduced we have Ukraine buyers. Also Ukraine is the Russia language, and the Ukraine database finds the suppliers and the Ukraine buyers. We have about Ukraine, India, Pakistan, Pakistan, North America and the South American countries. So from our database, you can find all the suppliers, not only China, all the buyers, and also can find their history transaction exporter. and also can focus their sourcing or supplier ability. So if you find the supplies, but you never know that they ever exported to countries. So if they have ability, you can okay to communicate with them very quickly. So this is the cover of different countries registered and used payment online. And also, if you want to know more, contact my assistant, Jenny Saul, WhatsApp or WeChat, and email. Okay? Anyway, thank you very much, and thank you, Echemi, and thank David. Okay? See you. Bye-bye.